let's get it. Been a long time since I gotten to try my hand in 11. I always gotta work my key up.
Four.
It's always getting bricked.
Two.
So let's see how this goes.
And now you learn the true lesson of the void.
These little spiders might actually kind of hurt this time. I think we went before the tank. Oops. Trying not to pop too early. I have aggro. That kinda hurt. I also got out of melee range for a second there on accident. Taking Loach's die.
Interrupt. Frontal. Interrupt.
Be nice if I can stop being an idiot for a second.
Frontal. Inevitably, the void consumes everything. Frontal.
You get thinking nice, but you know what I'm gonna do? I only put a certain amount of spells down here because I told myself, you know, when things are off cooldown, blah, blah, blah. But there's one ability I don't know when it's off cooldown, and I always mess it up. It's my spell reflect. The amount of times I just hit that thing. Not bad. And I don't even have it. It's crazy. Or it might be like 1 second from being up, but I use it, don't think I have it. I need to put it on my bar, because I only have stuff that is important for me to know, like, oh hey, this is
inevitably.
You probably wanted it anyway, it's gonna be wandering around the boss area, so it doesn't really matter.
Everything.
So far, we're kind of chilling. I wonder if I can reflect that venomous spit. Not kickable. I'm gonna try to catch it next time it's facing me. There it is. No, I can't. The venom. I gotta remember that on these keys, the eggs, they hurt, man.
Frontal.
Dude, I should have reflected that one, but I got nervous. I also should have baited that backwards, sorry. My health pot didn't go off. Run. I swear I hit my health pot. Highly unfortunate. Because I saw that the call was going to go off, the shriek or whatever. I was like, alright, I just got a health pot here, I'll be good. The stupid healing thing was on me. I don't think it's an absorb though, I think it just happened to be on me and hurt. I got all cooldowns for the next spider. This venomous spit hurts, man. step on any eggs here, you know what I mean?
Interrupt.
Better get his next cast. Still silence, never mind.
Interrupt. Frontal.
I can't see anything.
Frontal.
Like that. Saw that.
Interrupt.
Had one hand off the mouse, but all I
Interrupt.
Needed was my keyboard.
Frontal.
I gotta use my Stormbolt more often. Now that we have Shockwave, I find myself using that all the time, but I find myself not using my Stormbolt very much. I just do interrupts and blah blah blah. This is nice. What am I doing? This is nice. I'll have cooldowns back for the boss.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
And this stuff hurts. Yeah, let's get it. Oh yeah. Should take one of them. I'm probably gonna need it. Probably starting back there. I'm putting my gossamer burst way back here, bro.
Watch your step.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
I'm trying not to take a large amount of space, you know? Okay, next one I rally and have another, pending victory.
Watch your step.
Oh shoot, I won impending victory because I just used it for no reason.
Watch your step.
We can put it all the way back here. Yeah, we got a lot of room to work with, yeah. I almost stood still there without paying attention. Whoops. I got Thunderous for next death.
Watch your step.
Should die.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Yeah, we're good. 100%. Alright. Thunder down. Due to go.
Gruntle.
Dude, I didn't get it up and down so bad.
Gruntle.
Oh, thanks, then.
Gruntle.
That's never good.
Inevitably, the void consumes.
Oh, the health pot, but I don't really want to use it. Alright, we're good.
Gruntle.
Phew. I took whatever the ability is that the assistant uses. Select. Oh, extraction strike, that's what it is. I took that from across the map. That is hard. That is a dope. Not sure what killed the tank, but ouch. Okay.
Interrupt.
I can pick this one. Shoot, I'm sorry. Rental. I thought I had my, chocolate. I don't.
Gruntle.
Flag. Stop that on the healer. Stop that on the mage. Never mind. Can't be stunned, I guess. Help life.
Inevitably. The void consumes.
Barely, I have not run this enough to know what can be kicked when and on who and what can be stunned. What better to learn on than 11? Or they're just stun immune, I guess. Kind of almost have cooldowns, but not quite.
Crowd control.
I love that he has Sigil of Chains. That, back in the day, that was like my favorite ability
crowd
ever.
Crowd control.
Wow. Deflect didn't go off. I'm bad.
Frontal.
Oh. I'm so focused on trying to watch who's getting kicked where. Oh, there goes the healer.
Frontal.
You got res. We're good. Got another B res for 6 minutes. That's gonna suck for the boss.
Rental.
I don't really know if.
Inevitably, the void consumes
that's what it is.
Everything.
It's the,
Rental.
Stomp plus a bolt hitting somebody is like too much. Combo damage. There's a reflect. Yeah, I gotta be on top of my kicks because I'm the melee kick here. I mean, I got to. I'm trying to use it as much as I can. These guys, and I'm guessing that up there.
Crowd control.
I'm so used to having to shockwave everything.
Crowd control.
Now I'm getting in position to get a nice full all add shockwave and this tank's like, nah, I'm gonna use stuff that I'm supposed to use. Watch this. I'm not using cooldowns on this. I want everything.
The void consumes everything.
Gruntle.
Oh, we get apex for this. That's good. Gotta help the healer. Get me up to the pool. Alright, maybe this is acceptable to use so we're not sandbagging for too
Gruntle.
Long. I'm actually scared of this boss. More than I am of the other boss. I think. I don't know, it's close. This boss, like, I don't know. I don't think people have trouble with this boss, but this boss kind of scares me. I'm just happy I'm not a ranged DPS, because dealing with that, like, underground frontal that he uses, this... I don't know, that just looks like death every time I see it. Ouch.
Gather my prey to me. Interrupt.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Run out.
I'm stretching my hands all across my keyboard, just YOLOing every keybind that I have. Sheesh, that was scary. I'm trying to stay in the corner, but this tank, or not the tank, it's not the tank, sorry. This boss, like, moves quick, so that circle goes booking it. It's kind of scary, because next thing you know, I'm in the storm. I don't want to be in the storm.
Run out.
Might have to help out here. I sure do.
Inevitably,
it just hurt.
The void consumes everything.
Rally there, he looks really low. You guys see how low the tank was? I was scared, I didn't know where the lock was or whoever he was going against. I think he was going for the, We got this as long as somebody keeps picks on that thing.
Run out.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Run out.
Really? I got a hot rock on my ears. Overall looking, I feel like they're pumping. Yeah, this warlock's going nutty. Affliction rat.
Interrupt. Watch your step.
This feels really slow.
Interrupt. Watch your step.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Interrupt.
You know what I really, really like? The fact that Bladestorm casts Bloodthirst while you're spinning. and so I can use Enrage Regen, like, during Bladestorm. And I don't know if it always did that. I've never noticed it, but the fact that now I'll just be healing like crazy because I'm just casting, like, the super healy Bloodthirst in Bladestorm, I love that. Like, right there, I thought for sure I was a dead man. Oh no. Is this bad? I don't actually know. I think we're alright. They stunned him somehow.
Inevitably.
There's some kind of mechanic I don't know about here because what the heck? This man's just sleeping. I saw the Warlock was below full, and I don't know how much that slam does on a Paladin, so I just rally there. We'll probably just about have it back in time for the boss anyway, so I don't care. We still gotta kill those two guys. Mage will be fine. Yeah, they're using Altar. Yeah, they're good. Okay. Whew. We got plenty of time. I just can't choke on this stupid boss, man. I'm 50-50 on this boss. I, like, do really well and have a big brain with it sometimes, and then other times, I'm just horrible. Sometimes I'll be out there setting up puddles for myself, doing all this stuff. Other times, not so much. Okay. These guys are gonna take a bit, so I can use some of these, cooldowns.
Interrupt.
Need to kick that one.
Watch your step. Inevitably, the void consumes.
We'll have less in the middle of this.
Watch your step.
1.5 left on it. Is one more I have it.
Interrupt. Watch your step.
Okay. We got 5.5 minutes. That is plenty of time. We'll have less. I just can't screw. I feel like I'm gonna break my own key. I just
watch your step.
Just know I'm gonna break my own key. Don't trust this. He's dead, but don't believe it. I still have a lock rock. My health bot's back up. Everything's good to go. Let's get it.
The harvest will prevail.
Watch your step. Inevitably.
I don't know why.
Watch your steps.
I'm so
everything.
Nervous and stuff. Focusing
move
out.
To poo.
This is chilling. This is chilling. How about the healers, huh?
Watch your step.
Rally here. Kind of scared for some of my cast defense. Wait, she only went down 10%? Oh shoot.
Watch your step.
That's nutty.
Move to pool.
Gucci. I just had to make sure I didn't get rooted.
Watch
like
right
step. Down the outside outskirts of. See.
Watch your step.
Less than 40 seconds.
Inevitably. The void consumes everything.
Oh, that was...
Watch your step.
That hurt.
Move to pool.
Can break this with charge.
Watch your step.
What, last step to the next thing? Oh, there it is.
Watch your step. Move to pool. Watch your step.
Nice. We're looking pretty good. Group was solid. That was close.
Watch your step.
There's a little bit of a convergence there. I didn't want to kill anybody.
It consumes everything.
Let's go. Let's go. First 11, finally. Hey. GG. Oh, and they got the sack bird. Nice. Congrats. And you need egg. That's funny. I got it earlier, finally. Now somebody's willing to train it. Alright, GG. That was sick.